Finally, I convinced him to go first. We are here now. We're going to do a bent over row. So we got to make sure that he has a shoulder width grip. And as you can see, his palms are facing forward. Knees are going to be slightly bent. And you're going to make sure that when you bring up the bar, it brushes against your body. Is that exciting?
Can be.
And you got to make sure your back is flat. And according to Butch, because I don't know if this is true or not, because I wasn't around when you won, what? Mr. America?
You was around.
I was around?
I just told you the front desk. I didn't let you in the gym. She was too young.
Even then, I was eager to get into the kingdom.
No, you were training at that time. But anyway, do I walk out of this thing?
Yes, you do. No, you got to walk out. You got to walk out.
Okay, I'm going to walk out. One step.
We were just trying to figure how I would spot you.
Bend my knees.
Right? Yes, and make sure your back is flat.
Get my head up.
Yep.
Come all the way down.
A nice stretch, going all the way down.
This is real heavy.
As you can see, he's struggling. The veins are popping out of his head. You're doing really well.
You're an older guy, right?
I would never say that you're an older guy.
That was like 20 reps.
That was 20 reps?
Yeah, well, I count one at the top and one, two at the bottom, and I go like that, you know?
That's totally wrong. You know, that's not right.
That's
but
not
yeah,
right.
I'll go in now.
Okay.
You're cheating.
No, I'm not. And one. Here we go.
Don't ever cheat on me.
Here we go.
Isn't that your favorite line?
Well, where do you get these lines from?
From you. Uh-huh. Don't you ever cheat on me. Work it.
I'm starting to sweat.
You are? About time.
Thank God. We have good AC in here. Let me do the other side to get a full set.
Go ahead.
Come on. Hold on to that. You know.
You're so demanding.
I'm a little bit on the rough side. Too, I've been told. Three.
Well, you know, it's the beginning of summer, and you and I have a personal goal. You know, besides being a great team together, we have individual goals of looking our best. So, in 3 weeks, I want to see what you look like. Yeah?
You know, she reminds me of, you know, they ask you a question, they want to talk to you. Like when you go to a dentist and he's got all these tools in his mouth, he goes, so how are you feeling today? I'm having a workout. I can't talk.
Oh, I thought I was inspiring you in some kind of way.
Well,
we're going to do another set. Yeah?
Actually,
we're going to actually show you how you can work your back at home, and then we're going to do
a set
of abs. We're going to do a